I'm gonna show you how to properly thaw fish and seafood. It is super easy. Option one, thaw in the fridge overnight in a bowl or on a plate. Option two, thaw on the counter in a bowl or plate, but watch that once thawed, you keep it cooled for safety. Option three, in a sealed plastic bag, thawed in a bowl of cold water, never warm. Always thoroughly drain all the liquid and pat dry with a clean paper towel.